This is the dumbbell renegade row with push-up. In a push-up position with your hands on dumbbells, you're going to perform a bodyweight push-up touching your chest off the floor. When you come to your top position, you're then going to pull one dumbbell towards the pocket on each side. Throughout this movement, we want to keep a stable base of the hips, so widen your feet for more support. This is the dumbbell renegade row with push-up.